Taiwan has recently finalized a deal to acquire up to 400 land-launched Harpoon missiles as part of a deal approved by the U.S. Congress in 2020. This move aims to bolster Taiwan's defense capabilities against a potential Chinese invasion. Previously, Taiwan had purchased ship-launched versions of the Harpoon missile from Boeing. However, the recent contract marks the first acquisition of the mobile, land-launched variant. The addition of these missiles will significantly enhance Taiwan's ability to repel threats and safeguard its territorial integrity, demonstrating its commitment to maintaining a strong defense posture. But what exactly is the Harpoon missile? In today's video, we will explore its notable characteristics and operational implications, shedding light on its role in Taiwan's defense. As tensions between the United States and China persist, the acquisition of the Harpoon missile by Taiwan takes on increased significance. The Harpoon missile, developed and produced by McDonnell Douglas, now part of Boeing, is a versatile all-weather over-the-horizon anti-ship missile. Originally introduced in 1977, the Harpoon has established a remarkable track record, with over 8,000 units manufactured to date. Its extensive range of variants includes air, ship, sub, and land-launched versions, catering to diverse operational requirements. This broad adaptability has led to its global presence, with exports to 32 countries worldwide. The Harpoon missile has an extensive combat record. It was first used in the Iran-Iraq War in 1980 and has since been deployed in multiple conflicts, including the U.S.-Libya clashes in 1986, U.S. operations in the Persian Gulf in 1988, and some accidental incidents. It is widely recognized as the most common anti-ship weapon in Western naval arsenals. Originally developed as an anti-submarine weapon, the Harpoon missile was specifically designed to engage submarines during their surface recharge phase. The project name Harpoon reflects this objective and holds a fascinating connection to the mission it was intended for. In naval terminology, submarines are often referred to as whales, and the term harpoon is used figuratively to describe the act of sinking one. By utilizing its sea-skimming capability, the Harpoon missile demonstrated its effectiveness in countering submerged threats. Soon after its initial deployment, an air-launched version was added to various aircraft, including the Navy's P-3, F/A-18 Hornet, and B-52H bomber. The Harpoon missile is characterized by its subsonic speed, over-the-horizon capability, and sea-skimming trajectory. Equipped with an active radar for tracking and detonating upon impact, it carries a 224-kilogram blast warhead and is propelled by a Teledyne turbojet engine, generating 300 kilograms of thrust, allowing it to cruise at high subsonic speeds of approximately Mach 0.7. The Harpoon missile has seen multiple upgrades over the years. Block 1 introduced altitude variations for sudden dives, which were later removed in Block 1B and made optional in Block 1C. Block 1D offered extended range and re-attack capability. The latest operational model, Block 2, features improved resistance against countermeasures and targeting capabilities. The Block 2 Plus ER, also known as the Harpoon Next Generation, was introduced in 2015 with the goal of enhancing the range of the Block 2 variant. The missile's range doubled from 125 kilometers to 248 kilometers by utilizing a lighter yet more potent warhead and an improved turbojet engine. The Harpoon missile family consists of various versions tailored for different platforms and mission requirements. The RGM-84 Harpoon is primarily launched from surface ships and is fitted with a detachable solid-fuel rocket booster for initial flight. Submarines utilize the UGM-84 variant, which is fired from torpedo tubes. Air-launched versions, such as the AGM-84, are employed by a range of aircraft including the F/A-18 Hornet, P-8 Poseidon, and B-52 Stratofortress, enabling anti-ship capabilities from the air. Lastly, the land-launched variant utilizes a modified RGM-84 missile and is equipped with a solid-fuel rocket booster that propels it during launch. Harpoon missiles are employed on over 600 ships, 180 submarines, 12 aircraft types, and several land-based launch vehicles, according to Boeing. But why is the acquisition of these missiles, both ship and land-launched, so important for Taiwan? The answer is simple. With a range of at least 125 kilometers, these missiles possess the capability to cover much, if not all, of the Taiwan Strait. They also come at a relatively affordable price tag of around $1.5 million per missile. In a time when Beijing's naval capabilities are expanding, the acquisition of the Harpoon missiles represents a vital strategic asset for Taiwan's defense. Do you agree with us? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more content.